A design defect lawsuit happens when a product goes on the market and it hurts a ton of people. Typically, it's a marketing, a design, or a manufacturing defect. For example, they didn't warn consumers about what the harm of that product was. If you ever have any questions about this, make sure to follow me for more legal information.